Welcome back. We're in the pits of despair. This thing's real pissed off at me. Are you fucking kidding me? I managed to miss and it managed to hit me. Oh god. Yo, what up? Yep, that's gross. Yep, yep, real gross. And now I'm almost toxic again. Nope, I'm still toxic because I used the wrong kind of fucking clump. Because the regular ones don't remove toxic. For some goddamn reason. Alright, here's the plan. Plan is to grab whatever this is. Purging stone. Alright, I think that just removes... God damn it. Not what I wanted to do. Okay, here's the plan. Piss you off. Switch back to the spear. Wait for it to approach. And then murder its... God, that's fucking disgusting. Okay, switch to the bow. Wake up the nightmare beast. At least I killed him in two hits. Like, this spear is pretty strong. I will... And I can interrupt them, so... I still have to look at whatever the fuck that is, though. Come on. Come on. There's a good monstrosity. Ah, you actually hit me that time. And again. Okay, I should... Sprint, 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 sprint. Alright. Come here. Come here. Yeah, that's right. You're not fucking the grossest thing known to man. Alright, I hate this place. Go, 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 go. Okay. I believe this is where the hand monsters are, and they're fucking annoying and difficult. Yep. Yep. It's a hand monster. Because... why is it always hands? Why? Why does it have to be hands? Oh my fuck. I do, like, no damage. Nope. Nope. Fuck off. Great. You can follow me. Of course. And I need to go over there. What are you weak to? Tell me your secrets. Just don't tell me too close. See ya. Not dealing with this. Yeah, I know you can't climb. I'm not stupid. I just don't know how to kill you easily. I'm doing 100 goddamn damage to you. That's fine. There's like 3 of them in there too, which is fucking... is unacceptable. I think there's another one. Alright, I'm gonna get myself killed, I guess. I'm gonna go up here and fight. I wanna call him Long... or... It's not Longfinger Kirk, it's somebody else, but he's a fucking douchebag with his giant fuckstick. See ya. I appear to be out of FP. That's a problem. Hey! You're not supposed to follow me! Now, Now I have the high ground. Excuse me, that was a jumping attack if I've ever seen one. Nope, not today. Oh, Logan. I don't know, Longfinger Kirk, who the fuck is that? Don't you fight him in the first swamp. The fact that you have to say first swamp is the issue. Poisoned arrows? I think poisoned arrows actually kill those guys pretty good. Maybe that's the way? I don't remember. I could probably look it up. I probably should, since like I said, there's like four of them, and they all need to die. Gotta remember. I think like this. Yeah, like this. Try jumping. So this is kind of important. Most people probably know. If you don't save Sigward, whatever the fuck his name is, fighting Yorm is an absolute... Actually, you still fighting Yorm is still really easy, but... saving this guy makes him twice as easy.
Oh, you are a saint. Once again, you are my valiant savior. I, Sigward of Katarina, express my deepest gratitude. Take this, a token of my thanks. Go on, it's all yours.
Yay, Titanite's lab.
Ah, no, please. Go on ahead. I've my own road to take, and a duty to fulfill. That is soon.
Yeah, foreshadowing. He joins you in the Yorm fight, and he has the thing that makes the Yorm fight beatable. It's really the only way to put it. This should loop back around to the jail, I believe. Yes, it does. However, there is a lady at the end of this. I'm trying to remember how this works. I think you go down the hall and enemies spawn here. I'm trying to remember. I just remember it being a little bit bullshit. Yep, see. Oh, and there's two of them. Oh, God. That's gonna kill me. Okay. Oh, she almost got me. Oh! Look at that health bar. Whew. There's the giant. And there's the rat. There's another rat, and another rat. And another rat, and more rats. There's rats everywhere. Okay. As long as I don't accidentally fall off. Jailer's keys, nice. We can go like this. God damn it. Don't throw it there. Throw it down there. That should attract most of them. There's more. I know there's a fuckload more. Don't see them. Okay, that can't possibly be all of them. I did 5 damage. The reason the rat... Oh, there's one. No, move your knee, dummy. Okay, oh, come on. Get pissed off. Move your leg. Move your fucking leg. Like, I just don't know where the fuck they keep coming from. Damn it. Come on. Hey, look, there's another fucking one. Where the fuck did you come from? And you! You fuckboys. I only got one that time. Move your leg. Do I have to shoot you in the grundle? Oh, that's his other leg. Huh? Oh, look, another rat. Well, that's one I already hit. I also just burped in the microphone, I think, so I apologize for that. I'm drinking an orange soda, which is a little gassy. Oh, come the fuck on. Ah! Come on! Okay, well, I got two of them. There's another one somewhere. I can hear him pattering around. They just appear. I'm pretty sure they are eventually ended, though. I think that one's still alive. Yes, you are. And now, oh my goodness. Oh my god. Just more and more fucking rats. Fucker. Have a firebomb. Enemies don't respawn like this in Dark Souls, so there is eventually a limit. There's also a limit to my firebombs. Okay. I think I got them all. Nope. Not quite. Now I think I got them all? I guess I can try and look through some of these other windows to make sure. Can I shoot through this? Probably not, no. So there's two. There's no way to hit them, of course. I can... Ooh. I think I might have got him. God damn it. Come on. Shoot through the gap. Normally the hitboxes are really good in this game, but sometimes I guess not. Alright, the only other option is to go down there and fight them. Or, I guess... We go like this, and we don't piss the giant. Damn it! I was holding F. You should have done two hands. And a U. And switch to spear. And a... No. Get the rat. Okay. Circle around the giant, who I do want to kill. Eventually. Alright, there's three rats. Yo, what up? Profaned flame. Nice. That's a spell. Okay. I think I got them all. This is a mimic. This room's a little small. Little small for my liking. But I got him. Whew. Dragon Slayer lightning arrows. Those are real good. Oh yeah, there's a ladder here. Where do you go again? Do you come up to where the giant is? Or to a door? I'm trying to remember. Pretty sure it's a door. Way the fuck up here. No, no. Where the fuck is this? There's the giant. Okay, hold on. We'll come back to this. I'm gonna kill that giant first. Try to. He might kill me, he might not. I don't know. They're kind of easy. As long as you fight them. But fight their feet. And there's no sludge here to get stuck in like the other giant. Just go, don't get stepped on. Cake. And a dung pie. That's great. Shortcut ahead. Maybe this is the one I'm thinking of? It is. I should go up to another door, which I believe is the one right next to the bonfire. In the dungeon, like the beginning of it. I'm not gonna sit there just because I don't want to reset everything in the swamp. Yeah, this is it. Boom. Full circle. I don't think there's anything on these platforms, so... no reason to roll off. Okay, giant's dead. That's good. There's a shitload of rats. There would be a shitload of rats if I was respawning. It's another reason not to do it. There's nothing down there, I'm pretty sure. So the only way to go is up. I want to kill the hand monsters, but I don't know what weapon to use. So spear clearly is not doing it, which means they probably need elemental damage. And while there aren't a ton of options for in that category, I don't know which one. Okay, let's see. Bada boom. Okay, that means... mega jump! Lightning bolts. Great. Okay, hold on. There is a jewel bug somewhere, and I don't know exactly where. So, there he is. I see you in that gross pile of garbage. Got him. Titanite chunk. Okay, Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. I don't want to go that way. I'm trying to think of the best way to go. Let's see, that goes back into the sewers. The sewers aren't really where I want to go. Is there an illusory wall over here? I don't think there is. I'm gonna check. Okay. Let's see. Going up there just takes me back along through the sewers. Everything's respawned though. Best thing to do might be equip the cat ring, drop down, and actually go to the bonfire and rest. But that means I have to go back to the swamp where everything is alive again. There's a lightning spell in there that I need. I don't need, but would like. You're not the cat ring. I have the cat ring. I know what to do. There it is. And I believe you can survive this fall as long as you are good at this game. And perhaps at full health. Just to make sure. Yep. Alright, there we go. And there's no other ways out of here, so... that's what we're going to do. We're going to go fast travel. Maybe go get another level. I don't know. Though we do have the Jailkeeper's Ring, which I think might open the locked door. Down in the lower, I guess, right-hand side of the area, I think. So if I go down here, don't take fall damage, which is nice. Run past all these guys. That's not a terrifying sound at all. Yay, Prison Chief's Ashes. I can open both of these, even though there's no real need. Have a good day. Make sure I have plenty of stamina on my return trip. See you later. Excuse me. Do-do-do. Y'all have a nice day. Party's over. I wasn't invited. Ah, the lift's at the bottom, though. And all these bitches are alive, aren't they? That's why I was gonna go back. What the fuck am I doing? I can run past them. It's fine. Hopefully. We're about out of time anyway, so I guess I'll just go this way and get to the next bonfire and call it an episode. I have a cat ring. I keep forgetting. Oh, you know what? Actually, this is good. This is good. This is bad. All right, here's the plan. Fuck you. Fuck. Thought you had to look at them, but I guess not. Shit. Well, that worked out great. It's all right. This might be faster. Maybe. I don't fucking know. We're gonna climb. Oh, God damn it. What's up, big guy? I was leaving. You don't need to protect the town from me. I'm out. Oh, he's following me. Okay. Yeah, he's done following. If I can wait till they're out on the other side, I can get past them, kill that one, grab my souls, free the lady, the witch, or whatever her name is. I don't fucking remember. And then get the fuck out. Okay. Just don't miss my first swing this time. You know, that might be wise. Yeah. Eat all the dicks. Those are mine. Thank you. Okay. Can open this. They're all pissed off at me now. Hi, welcome.
Oh, there you are.
Don't come over here.
I thought you'd all but forgotten me. How sweet. Good to know that a skinny little heretic can still turn heads. Hmm? Oh, you're not one of them, are you? Accept my apologies for mistaking you for one of those leeches. So, what business have you here? This is a land of monstrosities, and I am no exception. You're here to save me. But I'm guilty. A wretched child of the Abyss. Is that something you can forgive? Oh, really? You are no ordinary man. Very well. Besides, I've grown tired of imprisonment. I am Carla, and I accept your proposal.
Bada boom! She teaches you dark miracles and dark pyromancies and stuff like that. So, like the pyro tome of Izalith or whatever that you try to give the pyromancer, and he's like, "This is meant for witches, and I'm a dude. I can't read this because that fucking matters somehow." That's ooh, who you give it to is her. And then you run past the gargoyle and don't get pinned. And you go down before he shows up and watch this guy die. Okay. And that'll be it once I get up to this bonfire. Ugh, God. I should not drink soda when I'm recording. I'm sorry. Shouldn't drink soda at all. It's bad for you. But, you know, you're going to die anyway, so what the fuck does it matter? Anyway, see you later.